Is it an asteroid? Is it a rocket? No, it's Supermars!
Wow! And what happened next, Mars? What happened next?
He fought crime and became the best planet in the whole solar system.
Hooray! What about me? What about me?
Okay, what would your superpower be?
Well, I'm the closest planet to the sun, so I can stand a lot of heat. So I would be...
super small?
Fireboy!
Wow, great! Let's see if we can add more to our superhero planet squad.
Let's go, Supermars!
Oh no! I left my book behind.
Leave it to us, Uranus! Ha! Here you go, Fireboy!
Here you go, Uranus!
Brilliant! Stop that!
Supermars and Fireboy save the day again!
Well...
we have come to recruit you in our superhero squad!
New!
Oh, come on!
New!
Hang on, I have an idea! Please don't come and join us!
New!
Yes!
Wait, what?
What power would you have?
I have the coldest planetary atmosphere, so I am very cold. But what should I be called?
Super Grump?
No.
Captain Miserable?
No.
I will be called Captain Stop That.
Stop that. Stop that.
But what's your power?
Stop that.
I don't understand.
Stop that.
Okay, let's move on to the next planet.
Stop that.
I am so bored. I could even listen to one of your rubbish jokes. What do you call? Oh no, what a mistake I've made. Someone save me.
Have no fear, the superhero squad is here.
Ha!
What?
Wait for it! Wait for it! Wait for it!
Stop that!
Beloit! Wow, thank you for saving me.
Do you both want to join our happy crew?
Happy? Yes. Sure.
What would your power be? Being annoying?
No, I'd be sarcastic girl.
Yes, sure you are.
But I also jump really high.
What does sarcastic girl mean?
Oh, you are very clever, planet Uranus.
Why, thank you. I'm very funny too.
Yes, sure you are.
What about you, Earth?
Well, I am the only known planet with stable bodies of liquid water. So I should be...
Water Boy!
I think I prefer...
Water Boy!
Why do I bother?
Phew, Sun! You seem a little warmer than normal today.
Have no fear, Water Boy is here!
What? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Who are you?
Well, I'm Super
Water Boy. He is Water Boy.
I really need a better name.
I'm Sarcastic Girl. This is Fire Boy. Captain Stop That. And this is Super Mars.
Wow! Can I join your planet superhero squad?
Yes! Your superhero power is wind, as you are the windiest planet.
It's always the wind. I am very smart too. I should be called Dr.
Wind.
Fine.
Wow, what a great name.
I can't tell if you're being sarcastic.
No, I'm not. I'm really not.
Captain, stop that.
Stop that.
Thank you.
This was the worst idea ever, Saturn.
I did try to warn you, Jupiter dude.
Well, I thought it would be cool to wear your rings. I was wrong.
I don't know what to do.
Have no fear. The Planet Superhero Squad is here.
Ha!
Huh. Hiya!
Let Super Mars use his superhero strength.
Go, go, Water Boy!
Make way, make way! I will have this off in a jiffy.
Stop that!
Was something supposed to happen?
Oh yeah, that was great work, Uranus. Let me use my super gem. Hiya!
Brilliant.
Make way for Dr. Wind. Taking the surrounding area and environmental parameters into consideration, I've deduced that the best way to shift this ring is... Oh.
Okay, guys. I know you're trying to help, but...
Go, go, Fireboy!
But you're not really helping... Ah!
Hooray!
Thank you? I think... Now, I have two great red spots.
So, the Planet Superhero Squad was formed. And now they had gained another two members. What powers would Jupiter and Saturn have? What problems will they all solve? Find out in the next episode!
Oh, great narrating. Really great.
Thanks?